Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here it is, match number 26 at Lake Superior Regional. We're all charged up. This game is presented by the Gene Haas Foundation. Blue Alliance, they get a robot up on the charge station. Red Alliance also gets a robot up and docked and engaged on that charge station. Red Alliance with a 3-point lead, very close. And here we go, this is driver control. 25-30, inconceivable. Easily places that cube in that top row of the grid on the Blue Alliance side. Red Alliance, oh, they bounce a cube. It goes to the hybrid level of the grid. 56-53, Iron Mosquitoes back with another cube. Gonna launch it up to the top or middle row. Blue Alliance 25-38, Plaid Pillagers, they crown a node with a cone in the top row of the grid for the Blue Alliance. 28-23, the Automatons trying to maneuver that cube in their possession. They kick it out. 56-53, Iron Mosquito just tossing cubes into their zone, gonna score them on the lower end of the grid. Blue Alliance, inconceivable. Oh, well, it scores at the bottom. 10-point lead for the Blue Alliance now. Red Alliance has that bottom row of the grid all locked up. Although they only have one link, they need 5 to get the sustainability bonus. Seconds to go in match number 26. Here's the charging station part. Blue Alliance has 2 robots trying to crawl up there. Red Alliance has 2 trying to get their bearings on that charging station. It goes back and forth. Blue Alliance has 1 docked and engaged. Red Alliance, they might have run out of time. Red Alliance, they're victorious in match 26. 56-53, very close match. Red Alliance grabs 2 ranking points for that victory. I stopped an old man.